campo, Sister Ben, I can help you, or invited me. Actually, this morning, I was checking the list of all the organizations under the Episcopal Commission Planning Life. And one of those items there is the Federation of Transparochial. So I instructed my secretary not to accept the federation. I instructed my secretary to look for the members of this federation. And I suppose there are around 40 members. Some are sleeping, some are resurrected, some are alive. So I instructed our secretary, Larry, to submit the names of communities with the national coordinator, because by February 16, 17, and 18, we have already organized the National Convention for Family and Life, and you are all invited per participation communities. Sapagkat po, kung federation lang kayo, iisa lamang ang representative ninyo. But if you are 40, you are really a federation. But Brother Ben is still the head of the federation, and the heads of the communities, Eddie, Lord's Club, eh, napakarami ninyo. So we would like to recognize the identity of each one. Maraming salamat po sa pag-anyaya sa amin. I suppose the Lord has given me this right moment before I leave tonight for Australia. That Brother Claudio asked me to just give a talk on AMORIS LAETITIA. According to Adele, I usually give this for 3 days or 5 days with workshop. Pero kayo matatalino, one hour na. For the Cause for Christ, I do this for 9 months. Pero kayo matatalino, matatala. Let me start by looking at what you call the objective. Very important is I try to see the time I'm going to orient you with this document. Isa lang po yun ang gagawin ko sa inyo to give you the basic content of the post-synod exhortation AMORIS LAETITIA. Ulitin po natin.
AMORIS LAETITIA.
This pronunciation, very tight moving. And it's a pastoral invitation. I'm not going to discuss the 9 chapters, only the introduction. Meant to say, as I finish the introduction, you already know the whole 9 chapters. I go to what you call AMORIS LAETITIA. Very important is in this document is to know the 5 wives and 1 husband principle. Are you aware of that? Huh? So don't tell your bishop that I'm advocating 5 wives and 1 husband. Simply saying the 5 W, who, what, where, when, why, and the 1 husband, which is not how. Basically, if you want to orient somebody, just get the principle of 5 wives and 1 husband principle, which is the who, what, where, when, why, and 1 how. Finish. It's a basic knowledge. So when you look at this, we are aware that AMORIS LAETITIA is the work of Pope Francis, the who. To whom is this directed? Definitely bishops, priests, deacons, consecrated persons, kayo po, and all the faith. So, kailangan po daw, basahin ng mga obispo, mga pare, mga madre, at kayong mga may asikalan at kayo na communities. It's about a document related to the family. So, who? Pope Francis. Para kanino? Para sa mga obispo, mga pare, mga consecrated persons, families. And when you look at this document, ito pong document na ito ay hindi agad ito sa aking when? And when po simply, March 19, where? At the Vatican. When you have the document, you look at the last page of the document where it says that this document has been written or issued by Pope Francis during the Extraordinary Jubilee of Mercy, March 19, Feast of the Solemnity of St. Joseph, on the fourth year of his pontificate. So when you look at the who, alam natin. Where, alam natin. When, alam natin. So I only have two wives and one husband. This is a signal. Before I discuss about Amoris Laetitia, I start first with a synod. Because the synod was instrumental in preparing for what you call the Amoris Laetitia. There, they discuss about the family, joys, difficulties, dreams. And the Holy Father was so grateful of what happened in the family. The expression of joy, the expression of gratitude. Ibig sabihin po, marami pa palang pamilya na napakaganda at nabubuhay sa liwanag ng grasya ng Diyos. And very important that when you look at this attitude of Pope Francis, wherein he recognized the family, then we say, Apostle po, ang who, what, where? Is it okay po na doon ako sa pabila?